Welcome to another episode of It Burns In on Brian Oswald, a show where I sample various hot sauces and products in an effort to find out whether or not it burns. On this month's episode, I took a trip to Jungle Gyms just outside of Cincinnati, Ohio, and I saw something that had this show's name all over it. It is quite simply the chocolate bar from hell. Caution, not intended for children, beyond hot. A quick look at the ingredients says that the main heat comes from habanero peppers. Though it is listed as the last ingredient here, so I don't know. Just the fact that it says beyond hot has got me somewhat scared. So let's open this up. But before we do that, though, we got a special scoring system that we use on this show. Let's go over that real quick.
Products reviewed on It Burns can earn a maximum of 10 points. 3 points will be awarded for heat. Note that this score is not based on how hot a product is, but if a product is as hot as advertised. A product loses points if it's supposed to be hot but isn't, or if a product is not supposed to be hot and it is. 5 points will be awarded for a product's flavor, and 2 points will be awarded for a product's overall impression. And as always, partial points can be awarded in any category.
That's how scoring works, so let's see how much hell they can pack into this one chocolate bar. There we go. That was shockingly easy to open. Smells very chocolatey, like typical Hershey's chocolate bar. Again, doesn't smell suspect at all. I'm a little scared about this, but I've been deceived by weird products like this before. Plus, this has a lot of sugar in it, which might diminish the habanero a little bit. At the same time, my mouth is still kind of burning a little bit from the review that's going up next week. But anyway, this chocolate's melting in my hand, so I'm going to get started eating. So here we go. The chocolate bar from hell. Here we go. Chocolate's over. Oh! Get some heat in the back of my mouth. Ah. Whew. Wow. Initially, when you're chewing the chocolate, the heat's not there. But once you swallow all that chocolate, then the burn kicks in. It's a medium burn. It's not mild, but it's not super hot either. It's a nice burn, though. It's not making me dance yet. I don't know if it will, but ooh. I have a feeling if I tried to scarf this whole bar down in the next few minutes, it would burn the crap out of my mouth. But I'm not going to do that. I'm probably just going to munch on the rest of this off camera. And that'll be it. But it's not bad. It's not great. For chocolate, it's average, but the kick, it doesn't really, I don't want to say it doesn't add to the chocolate, but it doesn't take away from it either. It's just, I'm not getting any fruity habanero flavor or anything. No real flavor from the pepper, just heat. 3 points on the line for heat. I would say the heat's kind of average. So out of 3 points, I would give it a 1.5, just middle of the road, nothing fancy. Flavor, it's pretty, like I said, the chocolate's actually pretty decent. It's okay. It doesn't blow me away, but it's not awful either. It's not super, super cheap. I think for flavor, I'm going to give it 3 out of 5. It's decent. Not something I would go to all the time, but it's decent. And overall, it's a gimmick thing. It's a gag gift that you would give your buddy that really likes hot stuff. I think I want to give this 1.25. For the overall impression. And since I don't have anything to write down my scores, I gotta do it over my head again. So if my math is correct, then out of 10 possible points, the chocolate bar from hell gets a 5.75. Is it as hot as hell? Absolutely no. Is it tasty? Actually, yeah. It's just, again, like I said, the chocolate's not super impressive, but then again, it's not supposed to be. The heat's not impressive, but it said it's supposed to be, so that took it down maybe half, took about a little bit. It's okay. It's not mind-blowing, but it's okay. Well, that will do it for another episode of It Burns here on Brian Oswald. I want to thank you all very, very much for watching. If you've had the chocolate bar from hell and had a different opinion, or if you want me to try any other products on this show, please leave a comment down below. Otherwise, don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to Brian Oswald if you have not already. Once again, thank you very much for watching, and have yourself a good one.